Anga Mardana is a phenomenal process. Anybody who does this, it's just a 25-minute process as it's being taught today by us. In terms of health and well-being, it can do miracles. It's so complete, no equipment. All you need is a 6x6 space. Your body is everything. Even if people want to look at it as an exercise form, it will definitely pass the test.
Angamardana, as a system, has many dimensions to it. One is pure physical culture, to bring fitness into one's life. To be fit is not about showing off your muscle. To be fit means to be able to go through life in such a way that your body was not even the issue. The body was never an obstacle in your life. Whether you want to run up the mountain or you want to sit here absolutely absorbed into your meditation, or you want to transcend the very physicality and go elsewhere, whatever you wish to do, your body was never the hurdle or the obstacle in your life. That means you're fit. If we want to look at the benefits, to have a body which is not a nuisance, to have a body which cooperates with you no matter what you wish to do, is a tremendous boon. Most people don't even know what it means, because if they sit, their ankles are hurting. If they stand, their hips will hurt and back will hurt. If they lie down, of course, back will hurt. If they have to sit up and do something, their head will hurt. Whatever they try to do, something will hurt. Angamardana is a beautiful way of preparing the human mechanism to a higher possibility. In terms of health, in terms of its aerobic exercise that it creates for a person, and also the muscle tone that it brings about without bringing rigidity into the body, without you becoming like a toad. To have the necessary muscle but without becoming rigid in the body, Angamardana is a beautiful tool. This is an ancient system which has many levels and dimensions of practice attached to it.
It was like the perfect practice to prepare for asanas.
For me, traveling, that was always a dilemma. All right, where is the next gym? You know, does the hotel have the gym that I can do my workout, you know, get my workout done in the morning? And it was a hassle. With Angamardana, I can just be, you know, I've done it on the beach, on the streets, in my hotel room, and it's very convenient, very effective.
Your body builds up in a great way, and you can just see amazing results in such short times.
I feel very energetic after doing it.
It brings a certain stability to the mind and body, so I'm able to focus much better at whatever task I'm working on at that moment.
Definitely a cardio aspect as well, so it's a very well-rounded, balanced workout.
Angamardana is the perfect warm-up.
Regular practice of Angamardana revitalizes the body in many ways, strengthens the spine, skeletal and muscular systems, builds physical strength, fitness and tenacity, takes years off the body, bringing a sense of lightness and freedom, prepares the body for Hatha Yoga.